गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास 9th। आई एम विजय कुमार झा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू प्रेजेंटली इंग्लिश ग्रामर। टॉपिक नेम इज वॉइस एंड दिस इज इट्स पार्ट 7। दिस टाइम आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द कन्वर्जन ऑफ मोनो ट्रांजिटिव एंड डाई ट्रांजिटिव वर्ब फ्रॉम एक्टिव इनटू पैसिव। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, यू नो the verb which has only one object is known as monotransitive. Suppose you write a sentence, I have taken food. After verb taken, food is object and there is only one object. But if you say he gave me food, in this sentence gave is transitive verb, but this transitive verb has two objects, me also and food also. That's why the verb which has more than one object is known as ditransitive, and the verb which has only one object is known as monotransitive. So first, understand what is monotransitive and what is ditransitive, and then how to change it into passive. Take care of that. Write down first what is monotransitive verb. What is monotransitive verb? The verb after which there is an object is called monotransitive verb. The verb after which there is an object is called monotransitive verb, as Ram played football. Here this is monotransitive because there is an object here. He called me. Here me is object, that's why called is known as monotransitive verb. She helped him. Here him is object, only one object, that's why this is monotransitive verb. I invited Mohan. Mohan is object, that's why invited verb is monotransitive verb. Now write down what is ditransitive verb. Di means two. Di means two. Just care here. The verb after which there are more than one objects. There are more than one object is called ditransitive verb as he gave me a book. Just care here, me is also object and a book is also object, means in this sentence there are two objects, me and a book. That's why the verb gave is here ditransitive verb. In this way, if more than one object it is in any sentence, then the verb will be known as ditransitive verb. Just care here, some more example. Sita helped Mohan and Sohan with pen and pencil. Just care here. Here helped is ditransitive. Ditransitive because Mohan, Sohan, pen, pencil, there are four objects after the verb helped. That's why verb helped is ditransitive. Ditransitive means more than one object if it is. That's why such helping verbs, such main verbs are known as ditransitive. Now, to note, write down, to change ditransitive verb we use to before indirect object. Indirect object, but before direct object nothing is used. As he gave me a book, me is indirect object. A book is direct object. Now this is presently active. If you change it into passive, then if you make this one as subject, a book was given to me. Here to has been used. But the same sentence if you write, I was given, a book was given to me by him, write down also, by him. I was given a book by him. Means if you make direct object as subject, at the time to write in direct object, you will have to use two of your own. But if you make indirect object as subject, then at the time to write direct object, you have to use nothing else. In this way, I hope you have understood to use ditransitive verb and monotransitive verb at the time to change direct object and indirect object in passive. As your time is going to be over, so something more in the next slide. Thank you.